Welcome to this brief product demonstration of Ingentis Org Manager. Org Manager is an HR data visualization tool that allows you to bring in multiple data sources like your HR system of record, any payroll systems, any other databases or flat files that you really need to bring in to track data around your workforce. And then what we can do is we can do specific visualizations of your data for specific use cases. And today I'd like to give you a quick overview of a use case involving assessing talent risk in the workforce and succession planning. So what we see here is an organizational structure at the very top level of the organization, and we're seeing some scoring based on overall flight risk for each department and their entire span, as well as the number of employees that are considered to be top performers. So if we look at corporate services, for example, we see that 72% of the workforce that reports within the span of control for corporate services, there's 72% that have a flight risk of 50% or greater. And within this overall departmental structure, we have 8 high performers. The last thing I want to mention is we have 4 small boxes or icons that are color-coded. This is assessing the overall risk factor for flight risk based on the 4 measurements we're using for this demonstration. First, we have flight risk based on the job tenure of the employees, based on their performance rating, based on their overall compensation, and based on if they have any retirement eligibility as well. Now let's take a closer look at our employees. So we're going to introduce some visualization rules. And what's nice about Org Manager is it's a flexible system that allows you to just visualize what you really want to visualize. So let's say I just want to look at my high-risk employees with a flight risk of 75% or greater. So now you can see I have my 2 employees with a high flight risk. You can also see they have a red band to indicate they're at a high flight risk. And if I select, for example, Richard Lopez, I can bring in his talent profile. And if you look at his talent profile here briefly, you can see his overall flight risk is 90%. And we can see it's very high across the board for his job tenure, his performance, and salary. For retirement, we're actually not measuring him for retirement at all because of his age. He's under the age where it would become a factor. And how we calculated the overall flight risk of 90%, you can see the formula and how it was calculated here. So I have a position history, I have a performance history, and a pay range. All contributing factors, and you notice that pay range is quite low at the 23 percentile for that job grade level. That's why he came in with a very high flight risk around the compensation. So again, we're able to bring in all this HR data, and if we want to visualize more employees based on different assessments of overall flight risk, we can bring in our medium and our lows as well. Let's move on and look at possible successors that we may have. So I'll go ahead and select Anthony Wilson, VP of HR, who's a high flight risk. And we can see we can bring in all the ready successors that we have potentially for this position and what their overall rating is. We can also move to a risk dashboard view. And here we're looking at the highest employee cost for leaving the organization. And again, we have a formula that shows that. So it's very transparent how that's calculated. And then over to the right, you can see we have 6 office locations in the United States. And we have the biggest or highest flight risk rate out of our offices in Florida. And then if you want to look at the flight risk for each job level by job tenure, performance, salary, retirement, and overall, we can see what that is as well across the board. Finally, I want to introduce you to our 9 box. So for succession planning, wouldn't it be great if you could see through a 9 box what employees you have and also have the capability to move them around to change their performance and potential rating? All that is possible and more using Ingentis Org Manager. In this case, we looked at it for measuring overall flight risk for the organization and what potential successors we may have. Thank you again for watching.